As more and more seniors become web savvy, there are a lot of online resources available for Social Security, including tax documents. Joining me today is Kirk Larson. He is with the Social Security Administration. Kirk, a lot of people are concerned about Social Security. What is the best way for them to get information?
Good question. And we try to may have a number of different resources for people, depending on how they want to get information. So, of course, we have our network of offices here in Pierce County. We have the Tacoma office and the Puyallup office. So you can go in to get information. You can also call our 800 number, which is open from 7 in the morning till 7 at night. That's 800-772-1213. So you can give them a call and they'll assist you. Or one of the best ways to get information is to go right online. You don't have to go someplace, you don't have to wait on the phone. You can just get right online and get the information at our website. So that, I always recommend people that if you want to learn about Social Security, that's the best place to go ahead and start.
Let's talk about some of those online resources. What can they learn and what's available?
One of the greatest tools that they can use is our online services, the My Social Security account. You can go right online there and learn all about your benefits. So if you're not getting benefits, you can go online, you can see what your future retirement benefits would be, if you became disabled, what you could qualify for, if you were to pass away, what your survivors could receive. You can review your work history and see year by year how much money you've made. And if you're on benefits, it's even better. If you need to work with Social Security, you can go right online, you can change your address, change your phone number, change your direct deposit. You can get a benefit verification letter. You don't have to go into an office. You can find out what your benefits are in case you have to give some documents to someone to confirm what your income is. You can get that. And if you need to get a replacement Social Security card or a replacement Medicare card, you can do all that right online.
Oh my gosh, I didn't even know that.
Yeah.
What about tax documents? Because I know taxes are coming up.
Yeah, that's something that's always coming up. And potentially for some people, Social Security benefits are taxable. So very important that you get your Social Security 1099 form. And if you don't have that handy, you can go right online and print up a copy of that. Or if you need to prove what your Social Security benefits are, you know, if you're getting a loan or you're doing something through HUD or something like that, you can actually print up a benefit verification letter. Don't need to go into an office. Can get it whenever you need it.
And what about any new changes for 2017 that we might want to know about?
One of the biggest changes we had is in 2016, we didn't have a cost of living increase, but this year we did have a cost of living increase, and benefits didn't go up a great deal because there wasn't a great deal of inflation in the economy. Went up about 0.3%.
This is a lot of information, but I know that you have workshops where people could actually come in person and learn about this. Let's talk about that.
Exactly. And one of the workshops that's coming up, I have one in April that's taking place in Federal Way. I encourage people to come on down for that. And also in July, we're having a special workshop here in Tacoma on disability benefits. But, you know, you don't have to wait till the workshops. If you want to learn about benefits, you can call us. You can go right online. That's the best place to get information.
You do make it easy. Thank you.
Thank you.